Well, John supplies. What if the metal bars are like really close to?
You can wedge them in there and spread them apart. If it's too tight, you can use the other cutters and go in there and actually cut it out.
All right.